Roanoke, Virginia's city cemetery. It is a small cemetery, but contains a few notable interments, including Patrick Henry's granddaughter. It is also home to one sorrowful ghost. It is said on certain nights, passersby can see the apparition of a sobbing woman sitting on a low wall. She is said to have died in a flu epidemic in the early 1900s, and is sad to have left her family at such a young age.